You can find News 4 anywhere in the area, Story County, Washoe County. There's something happening. News 4 is there.
News 4 seems to always be on top of something that's going on that directly affects all of us in our lives here in the Reno-Sparks area.
I think Channel 4, what they do is they check the story out first, get all the pros and cons on it first. They report it in depth, the way it's supposed to be reported.